considered himself lucky not to have big tusks.
I don't know.